How about Bluffton? They're fired up, leading Corey Ruston 14-0, doing some exercise in the second quarter. Pick it up with the Pirates, going for it on 4th-and-30. But Corey Ruston's Logan Corpix gets in the backfield in the sack. Are we sure it was 4th-and-30? I don't know. Corey Ruston looking to put points on the board, but Bluffton's Mason Ault gets in the backfield, forcing the fumble. Corey Ruston gets it back, but it's a big loss. So 3rd-and-30 now for the Fighting Hornets, and they look to throw again. Ault in the backfield. How about the defense for Bluffton? Pirates not messing around. 1:15 to go. They know we need some highlights, and so Caleb Jefferson, he gives us some highlights. 55-yard touchdown run as he dances in for the score. Corey Ruston's Eric Ritter showing off his athleticism on the point after attempt. Look at this. Gets up and blocked. He actually caught it. Did he catch it? No, he blocked it. That was a good block. Bluffton's still up 20-0. Corey Ruston does get on the board, but it's too little too late. As the Pirates, a nice statement win, 41-7 over the Fighting Hornets.